And food delivery service DoorDash is offering a helping hand to Monroe County restaurants. The company announcing it will provide $200,000 in local grants to help cover additional costs during this pandemic. It's part of a larger $10 million company effort to help restaurants around the U.S. and in Canada. The application is available until February 17th on the company's website.